Kristen, this is it. The showstopper, the finale, the biggest event in racing action on the planet. We've been following every race, every battle, every rivalry, and it all leads to this point. The Grid World Series Finals is upon us, Kristen. Can you be any more hyped for this?
Yeah, if I was down there on the starting grid, I'd be a whole heap more excited, but hold your horses, Alex. Let's take a moment to understand exactly what's at stake here. Across five series, we have whittled the competition down to the absolute best, the elite, the most consistently awe-inspiring racers in not just the Grid World Series, but, dare I say it, in the whole world. In just a few moments, we're going to see history being written as one team takes the ultimate prize in motorsport.
Okay, so that's me successfully pumped beyond what I thought was possible. I'm going to try to rein it in, folks, because we're about to begin our final surge towards the finish line. This is the Grid World Series. Stay glued to those seats. Okay, it looks like the race is about to start.
Big race tonight. Push for a decent position. Okay, push confirmed. Yeah, okay, requesting to defend. Alright, I'll see if they can block any overtakes. Alright, they're going to hold. Last lap, so hold the lead through to the end now. Okay, I'll try to get them to attack. Okay.
that we have found our Grid World Series champion. It really could have been anyone's to take home, but one person fought hardest, drove the fastest, and held their nerve right over the finish line. Ladies and gentlemen, once more, give it up for your new Grid World Series champion. And from Kristen and I, we will see you next time.